In this podcast, we'll show you the extended Blackmagic RAW support within EDIUS X. EDIUS was one of the first editing programs to support Blackmagic RAW, or BRAW for short. Blackmagic has now updated its BRAW format to version 2.0 with the color profile Generation 5 Color Science. This new version has been supported in EDIUS X version 10.20 since mid-June. So EDIUS now supports RAW material from the latest cameras, Ursa Mini Pro 12K, Pocket Cinema Camera 6K Pro. Other Blackmagic cameras that support BRAW are Ursa Mini Pro 4.6K G2, Pocket Cinema Camera 4K, Pocket Cinema Camera 6K. These can be updated via firmware update to the latest BRAW version. BRAW provides two coding methods, constant bitrate and constant quality. Both formats are supported in all available quality levels, resolutions and frame rates. EDIUS X version 10.20 automatically recognizes the correct color space of BRAW material when importing. EDIUS X makes it easy to convert the BRAW material into the desired color space. So you can easily convert the material, for example, into the standard HD color space REC.709 or to HDR-HLG. EDIUS offers the possibility of automatically adapting the large dynamic range of the BRAW material to the target color space in order to easily achieve a technically perfect result. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.